By installing this in the side of my skull, I'll be able to hear the emotions of the internet. Hi, my name's Ben, and I'm a biohacker.
Biohackers are DIY scientists looking to hack the living world around them. Some biohackers, called grinders, experiment by implanting electronic devices into their own bodies with the hopes of advancing science and biology.
The first thing I implanted was a magnet in my finger, and it's in my middle finger right here. It's about the size of a sesame seed. I went into my kitchen, I made a small cut in my finger, slid the magnet in, and glued it shut. The magnets give me the ability to feel electromagnetic fields. When you go outside and you're underneath power lines, you can feel it. I can tell what different metals are which because they feel different. It's definitely a sixth sense. After the magnets came the NFC and rewritable RFID chips. The microchips are about the size of a grain of rice. You put it in with a syringe. You don't need a scalpel. I can unlock my front door. I can unlock my car. I'll never have to carry keys again. A lot of people think that biohacking is extreme, but they don't think that body piercings or plastic surgeries are extreme. Getting a tongue piercing or a lip piercing is definitely a lot more invasive than getting a microchip implanted in your hand. If you're thought of as insane in your local community for doing all these implants, chances are you go to the online community and everyone thinks you're pretty awesome. I am currently working on my Project Echo, which is a Bluetooth headset that allows me to hear what people are posting on social networking around me. If lots of people are tweeting, I'll hear it translated into happy sound waves, and it'll echo in my head, and I'll instantly understand what's going on. It'll definitely feel a lot like a superpower. I think as close to a superpower as anybody can feel. Evolution doesn't work the same way anymore. We don't have survival of the fittest. So we're trying to figure out how to advance technology along with evolution and kind of merge the two. I definitely think that the medical industry will learn from the things that we do. Computer chips inside of us will become a very mainstream within the next 20 to 30 years. Biohacking has become a pretty big life purpose of mine because I want to benefit humanity, and I think this is my way of doing it.